Hey guys, this is iNotorious, and today I'm going to be showing you how to make 4x3 black bars or stretch, depending on your preference. Some people like the stretched feeling that 4x3 gives, making targets appear larger than what they really are for easy spotting, while some like black bars to cut out some of the screen to make it less distracting so they can focus more on what's going on in front of them. Now, this video will be for Nvidia since, as of this video, they do have substantially more users on Steam than AMD, according to Valve's own hardware survey. Now onto how to do this. First, you're going to need to go to your desktop, right-click, and click Nvidia Control Panel. Now, under Display, click Adjust Desktop Size and Position, and you'll be greeted with this window. Now under the Scaling tab, you will see three options: Aspect Ratio, Full Screen, and No Scaling. For 4x3 black bars, click on the first option, being Aspect Ratio. Now, when you launch the game up, you'll now notice that it has black bars on the edges of the screen. For 4x3 stretch, click the second option, being Full Screen. This fills the entire screen with the image it's given, giving you that stretched out effect that so many people seem to love. If you're having issues with it, try enabling the Override the Scaling mode set by games and programs, and see if that fixes your problem. I hope this tutorial has helped you, and for those that didn't know that was possible, maybe now you can switch between them and see if you like either more or none at all.